ashamed.
You're not ashamed.
One day I pray, Jesus, take my sins away. And Jesus said, be born again. Born again has really been a change in me. Born again, just like Jesus said. Born again, and all because of Calvary. Yes, hallelujah. I'm glad, so glad that I've been born again. One man came to Jesus down in chapter 3, and so afraid, oh, so afraid. Master, you're from God, I really do believe. And Jesus said, be born again. Help me, church. Aren't you glad you're born again? Aren't you glad you're one of the sons of God? Amen. Not by the will of man, but by the will of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Amen. Take that, devil.
Born again, this dream. Amen. I believe it's here tonight. I believe it's here tonight. It can loose you from your bonds. It can set you free. It can set your heart to dancing. It can give you revelation and measure you by the word of God. You can live your gospel today. You can be a happy child of God right now. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I thank him for what I feel. I praise him for the Holy Ghost. I praise him for the joy of the Lord. Oh, I'm going to praise him. Amen. Amen. I'm going to praise him. I'm going to praise him. Hallelujah. Ah, there's people here. That's what amazes me. There's people here that need to get the chains broken. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. They're not out there. They're here. That needs to have the chains broken.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. You can have the chain broken in your life tonight. You can have the chain broken in your soul. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. You can come here, and before you leave here tonight, you can leave with the joy of the Lord in your heart and the peace of God running through your soul. Amen. Amen. And somebody said, praise the Lord. Somebody said, praise the Lord. Somebody said, praise the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Somebody said, praise the Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Well, it's all right with me. Praise God. It's good to be in the house of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Bless the name of the Lord. Praise God. So the Lord fill you with his joy, fill you with his peace, and fill you with his love. And may you come home tonight with a great big ingredient of the Holy Ghost running through your spirit.
Yes, amen.
Praise God, praise God, praise God. The Lord's good, the Lord's good, the Lord's good. And I'm not going to announce the services tomorrow. All you know when we have church tomorrow.
Yeah, right. 2 o'clock.
Amen. Did you know? I said, all of you know when we have church tomorrow.
Amen. Amen.
All of you know when we have church tomorrow,
yes,
don't you?
Yes, we do.
Praise the name
Amen.
Of the Lord. Amen. All of you know when we have services. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
So may God go with you and may God bless you. And may God give you a good night together. Why don't we all rise up together and give the Lord a praise offering? Amen. And pray that the sinner will be saved and joy will be in the heart of his family. I said, why don't we all rise up and give the Lord a praise offering? Amen. I said, why don't we all rise up and give the Lord a praise offering? Amen. 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 Praise the name of the Lord. He's good. The Lord is good. The Lord is good. The Lord is good. Praise the name of the Lord. The Lord is good. Turn to your neighbor and mix some beer and say something good tonight. Let your neighbor know that you've got the Holy Ghost. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. Run through you like a river tonight. Amen. Love one another. Hold each other up. And care for one another. Praise our God. Praise our God. Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen. Here, I'm giving you your 15 minutes of fame here.
Yes, yes.